Sir, how exactly did you kill him?
I shot him 10 times. Easy as that. I came back next day, thinking he was dead. Turns out he climbed out of the window in the building.
Yeah. What? You found him? I'll be right there.
Sir, how do you possibly think you're gonna get this guy? You haven't been.
I can get him again.
No, but you.
Where's the key?
You didn't get him. He only. Obviously, he's back. You haven't been in the field for 12 years.
It doesn't mean anything. Give me the key.
I can't give you the key.
Give me the key.
Alright, you didn't get this key from me.
We'll see how it ends up coming out. Thank you. We need to really take these orange tips off our guns. People are gonna think we're no threats.
You want to take them off?
No.
Go to the governor and ask him to remove that law.
These are my own fault. Tell the sheriff I'm going on a run. Yeah, it's location for me yet. I'll find it. Hacking to his GPS on his phone. But you find it easily that way. What? He's a block away? Give me his exact location. Wait for this time, buddy!
Come on, buddy. I know you're coming for me. Where you at?
You ain't getting away from me this time, buddy. What, do you think you're gonna get away that easy? I don't think so. Get over here. This is how it's gonna end.
Any last words? Before I kill you, or whatever you are.